because she's Anufi's caretaker.
I heard Mokasa.
I think she was always like that. Tis just her way. She wants to prove herself worthy after Satne left.
Maybe. I suppose.
In need of something, yes? Step softly.
To see Anufi. Sounds suspicious.
There you are. I am told you were concerned about me. Mokasa.
No, not at all. I mean, yes, I was.
But I could not.
Did you or did you not send a sergeant to look after me?
I was just looking out for you. You seemed so upset the last time we spoke.
I see. You helped me with a personal matter of great importance, and for that I am grateful.
Nice to see Uwal appreciates your concern.
Did he just thank me? I have never seen him thank anyone before. I know what it is like to
be an
outsider.
If you believe they are silent, you are a fool.
Here, see what I have today. Fight well, warrior.
Enjoy.
The RDA fought. But what else? Doesn't look right. Doesn't look right. No. Don't think so. RDA firing at wildlife. Terrible aim. Must have had interference. Maybe it's linked to Na'vi Hunter shows up, attacks RDA, takes down Ampsuit. RDA hunting the Severed, attacked by a Na'vi Hunter, skilled, takes them down, including Amp. The Severed run away. Amp was leaking oil, a scent trail.
strength is fading. Must hurry. Concentrate, Satne. You will not miss again.
Satne, the sky people back there.
They were in my way. The sky people hunt the silenced for sport, unable to tell one from the other. My target is among their prey. Years ago, a beast with no kuru mauled me to the edge of death. I have hunted it since. No one will deny me this kill.
Might be more sky people roaming the area. I would help if you let me.
Very well. I saw some around the Dreaming Hermitage, where mountains float overhead. We will meet here when you are done. The Silenced One. An old battle-scarred beast, cut away from Ewa. It will receive a proper death, finally.
Can't let them get past.
Yeah, over here.
Feral Thanator. Don't think it was here. Should find her.
Ha!
My quarry. My prey. After all this, an undignified death at the hands of the Sky People. I have drawn my bow at this beast many times. My arrows do not miss unless I allow them to. And I have missed this beast many times. It feels strange to say this. It almost killed me. And yet, I saw it as a victim. Much as I was.
What changed? You were ready to kill it now.
I had to. The Sky People, with their ugly weapons and gleeful hate, forced me to take action. This beast was wounded, vicious. But I still wished to give it a fitting end. I failed. My hesitation, my refusal to do what I knew was right. There will be no more of this inaction. Anufi will need my support more than ever. It is time for me to return home. I see you, brother. Rest easy. You can stop hunting. I will carry on for both of us. May your spirit run with Ewa. Strange garb for a Na'vi. Sky People creep closer every day.
No, but think
she
about
spends
it.
An awful lot Come of time on. In that ring.
That'd be so cool to have that.
Honestly, I'd be been there and have well positioned.
I couldn't lose.
Priya and I have cross-referenced information from the Zeswa with every RDA report that mentions storm gliders. You're not the first to have escaped the one the Zeswa call Black Wind. Priya thinks she was pushed into the Kinglaw forest by pollution, and that is where her mate was slain by the RDA. She rammed a scorpion trying to save him, and was pierced by the torn fuselage. That's what you found in her lair.
She must be in such pain.
A pain I can understand. But she's wreaking havoc on the upper plains, killing the other storm gliders. The RDA have driven her away. And there's nowhere for her to go. Someone has to give her peace. I hope this can help.
Losing people never gets easier.
You have experience with the Sky People. Perhaps you could help me make sense of something. I spotted two bands of Sky people chasing each other. I think we need more scouts.
She won't be long now. Sorry, sister. Your sorrow can end, for your spirit is with Awa now. Ritnella, it's done.
Are you all right?
Not sure yet. When I was facing her, I didn't have time to think. She didn't hesitate. Somehow that helped. But now...
Humans do this all the time. Try to control things they spun out of control in the first place. Their plan is always to shoot, poison, and chop. And they never stop to ask why they had to do that in the first place. We won't let them ruin Pandora the way they did their home. I'm sending you something. I thought maybe you could honor her journey and her battle this way. So we never forget Black Wind.
are we gonna wait for these traitors to come back? We're sitting ducks out here.
Will you shut up? They're gonna hear you roaring at such a way.
Miserable moon by now, partying with the blues.
No, they're on foot and out of supplies. They'll come back. They'll be dead if they don't.
Watch out, arrows! I'm in their sight!
Hey, Priya. I found the RDA surrounding an empty truck. Looks like they were hoping to ambush someone.
Oh, must be my missing defector squad. They left their base in a truck, but we lost radio contact.
I'll find them. Make sure they're okay.
Just, there's one thing. Their captain, Shania Levin, she's really the order-following type. And now she's defecting? I don't know. My Priya sense is tingling.
You think it could be a trap? Maybe it's linked to... Doesn't look right. Maybe not now. But what else? No. Levin's squad ran out of gas. Made a run for it. I wonder if... Levin's squad grabbed what they could. Left in a hurry. Looks like Levin's squad ran out of gas. Guess they're on foot? Can still smell the disinfectant.
No sudden moves.
Hey, wait. Wait. I mean you no harm.
Had to make sure you weren't hunting RDA. At ease, soldier.
Shanae 11? Priya sent me after you two lost contact. Come on, we should really get moving.
Negative on that. One of my soldiers got spit on by some hostile critter. We left some anti-venom at the truck.
I was just there. The med kit's been smashed.
Damn it! No way I'm leaving Clark behind. Actually, yeah. You up for a little ass-kicking? I can lure them to ground, but you'll have to handle the business.
Okay, yeah, let's do it.
Great. There's a perfect ambush spot right outside this cave. Call me when you've set up a concealed firing position. Wish I could go lend a hand, but I can't leave Clark.
I know. I'll be fine. I think.
Clark's in bad shape. And it's all my fault. I'm the one who suggested we take the truck. If I'd taken 10 more minutes to refuel, we'd be halfway across the plains by now.
Hey, how are you holding up?
Been better.
I'll get that anti-venom. I promise.
Good.
Excuse me for a moment. Fireseed. Perfect spot for an ambush. Levin, do you read? I found the spot.
Your signal's coming through the rock loud and clear since you're right outside. I can piggyback it to radio the RDA when you're ready. Remember, don't lay traps around the LZ. For one, we don't want to damage the antivenom. And two, it'll spoil the element of surprise.
Levin, I'm in position. Sending you my coordinates.
Copy. Let's see if they'll buy it. Raptor 5, this is Falcon 2. Got confirmed kills on all traitors. One of us is VSI from environmental toxin exposure. Need Class 3 antivenom on the ground ASAP.
Roger that, Falcon 2. Glad to hear someone shut down Levin for good. Send us the LZ coordinates and a medevac team will rendezvous with Class 3 AV on hand.
Well, what do you know? They took the bait. Remember to keep your head down until they drop the antivenom.
There. Time to grab the meds. Got it.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, how are you holding up?
Been better.
Excuse me for a moment. Levin, got the anti-venom.
Benson, get this to Clark now. I owe you one. For a moment there, I thought for sure he was gonna go down on my watch. When the squad suggested defecting, I went and turned them in. I wanted them to get a slap on the wrist, you know? Latrine duty for a week or two, something like that. But the top brass had other things in mind. They were gonna put them in front of a firing squad. Can you believe those bastards? So I went to the squad and told them we had to run. What else could we do? None of the COs ever had my back, but these soldiers do every damn day. Didn't make it far, though.
You made it far enough. Priya, Levin and her squad are ready to get out of here. One of them's in rough shape, but I think he'll pull through.
Okay, yeah, let's hope so. Anka's taking off now. She'll be there soon to pick them up.
Where'd you get that outfit? I need some to kit out my squad. Shania, how'd you find yourself here? There's no training manual for...
People connect to end.
We do not need more trouble around here.
I was there when the sergeant walked in.
In need of something, yes?
Hey there.
In need of something, yes? Be well.
Last night I dreamed that I was walking on the treetops. I can already feel hope returning to the Kamatire. Now. So, what is it you need? Fight well, warrior. Hey there. I had a... This is a new beginning for the Kamet-Tire. Now Anufi's truth is an Ewa. Some of our people may know we are not to blame for the missing Sarentu, and that we prepare to unite with the clans against the RDA. But...
What's wrong, Samhiel?
Many of us scattered to the wind to run from our past. I have seen signs that some are returning. But others are still missing and may need encouragement to come home.
If I...
He buried us in lies. You dug us out. Now it falls to me to tend our future. Feed it. Make it grow. Flourish. Anufi and I. And you, perhaps? Now there's a thought. More people will return now that the truth is out. We will be whole again. You could stay here too, if you like.
Thank you, but I should get back.
To your friends, yes. They will be made whole as well. But after? Think about it. You could be at ease here. Anufi will help your friends when you are ready to leave.
I see you are ready to return. Your face is stone, your heart set. An admirable determination to fix the broken. This is something I must relearn. To take care of my people as you care for yours. But do not fear for your friends, child. The old ways will renew them.
What can I do to help?
I will collect my tools, but for you, the hunt beckons. There is a certain creature in these parts, the mere deer. You may put its hide and meat to great use, I am sure, but the fat of this creature is a gift. Ensure the deer leaves this life with peace in its heart.
Take a moment.
In need of something, yes? Step softly.
Mokasa told them to leave.
Let me see what I can share. Be well.
Do you think Jin's doing okay?
With everything he's been through, about as well as anyone.
But everyone's still reeling. That was close. But you're here now.
I didn't just see it. I sat on it.
You sat on a Zakra? Give me a break.
Ah, the fat. See how rich and smooth it is. A healing salve to soothe their burns. It is gentle, yes, but powerful.
Dreamwalker, I know you. You brought the Sky People. You wanted our children. I saw you in the depths of Mokasa's memories. He told you where to find the Sarantu clan, to end them.
No, not to end them.
Alma, you were there. You led Mercer to us.
Mercer's school. The ambassador program. It was supposed to save lives. Both Na'vi and human. I only tried to help.
You stole our lives, like you stole everything else.
I tried to stop them.
No! Get off me! Let it bleed.
Do not become what you hate, Noor.
Listen.
It needs to die.
Let her speak.
Why? She is the reason for every bruise and broken bone. She murdered our families. A Hartley!
I never meant to hurt you.
Then tell us why.
You know why! This is what you wanted, yes? Revenge against the humans!
Revenge? This is not revenge. You are being consumed. Where does it end? These are our allies. Would you kill them all?
I need to show you the truth. Please.
The past is not hidden from the circle of ancestors. Walk with Ewa through her memories before that shell of skin fails you.
I saw everything.
Good. After all this time, we need the truth.
I'm ready.
Memories I had locked away long ago. From myself. From you. My guilt. My shame lies ahead. But I must tell the truth. Finally. I remember. There was a thrill. Finally, I'd see the Sarantu. I told myself we were doing a good thing. But that's not how it ended. Can't see the way. Help me. Ignite the bonfires to light my memories.
This is where Mokasa told me to find the Sarantu. But...
Hey, no time for cold feet now.
We're just talking to them. Do we need this many soldiers?
This is our last chance. They're too primitive to understand what we can do for their children.
It's for the children.
Exactly. Just think what we can achieve, finally.
We're helping them. They'll see it. To be beautiful here. And then we came. Figures from my past. Shadows. I see them. So much pain. I need more light. I always said I didn't know. But I did. I hungered for glory. Recognition. At any cost. Our dream began with a massacre. I had to focus on you. The children. Protect you. But now I know that we were the ones you needed protection from. We wanted our school. Our program. So we stole you. Your clan tried to stop us. So we killed them. Even this death won't absolve me of the crimes we committed here. I accept that.
The Naktvi will never forgive us. Never.
Here, take this.
Don't worry, little one. I'll protect you.
I lost the connection. I got to show you before.
We should bury her. This. We should bury it. I'll take it.
But I know what they are really like. Bold as a stern beast at Saren, too. Not to be trusted.
Satne visited the hollow.
Let me see what I can share. Step softly. In need of something, yes? Step softly.
Hey, I know it's not the best time, but I need your help. There's some totally weird seismic activity. Tremors centered on the upper plains.
Tremors? That will really upset the Zakru.
I lost in the bombing. Anyway, Anka thinks she may have found the cause. Can you maybe check with her?
She's not answering her radio?
They're in a flux area, so comms are a mess. It's silly to worry. She's an ace pilot, but I just feel something's off, you know? Ugh, sorry. Everything's so strange back here. Nor gone, Dylan gone, and Cortez hasn't been the same since. Well, you know.
Don't worry. I'll go check on Anka. We're coming back. Cortez.
I understand. I'll be here when you need me.
Down. Atua should know better.
I mean, to be honest, I didn't really know she was an avatar at first. What? Come on, they look totally different from the locals. They're all just really tall and kind of imposing, okay? Maybe not everyone just up it's and just, stares at
I
them like
really
you do.
I feel really drab all the time. There's no pizzazz to these RDA rags.
Here is what I have. Be safe. Choose with care. Be safe.
How does a person mourn for themselves? My own body is a stranger to me. I look down at these hands, and it's like I stepped out of my skin.
It was never you. The real you.
Wasn't it? Well, don't they say the body's inseparable from the mind? I'll miss being out here freely. Watching this world through glass, I feel separate. From Pandora, from you, after so many years. The Avatar felt like my true self.
You wore that skin so long you forgot your true self underneath. That does not make you not V. Did it make your sins easier to bear? Playing make-believe?
I understand the pain you're feeling.
You understand nothing. All this time I thought you a friend. A mentor. Someone who only wanted to protect us. Ahari knew our families would never abandon us. And you let us believe it all the same.
I know there is nothing I can say to make this better, but I promise I...
Your promises are worthless. Ashes in your mouth.
Renella! Please!
Peace is not an easy thing to find, but we must try. The past is dead. There is only one way forward. Priya thinks it's another of Mercer's...
Ready to ride?
Just another small man reciting the RDA's words.
Have you seen Ritnella? Does she seem all right?
I see the beginnings of a Tahik in her. The way she looks inwards and explores the past within. Just as you explore Pandora.
A Tahik?
The Sirent who will need one as you grow and reclaim your place among the clans. But that is for later. Now we must focus on the fight ahead.
Lonely at the HQ without
Taylan
and Nor.
Whoa! Is that what's causing the tremors?
Yeah. Pretty sure it's that drill. Might backfire on them.
Pandora makes it pretty clear. Respect it, or it'll kill you. Just like my desert back home.
I've only seen pictures.
We were also invaded once, a long time ago. They wanted oil, too. They thought the desert was a dead place. But real desert is powerful, and serene, and beautiful, and full of life. Always shifting, but never changing. What they do to the land, the RDA, that is death. Which is why that thing must go. I haven't been able to get too close, but there's definitely...
There was Zeswa hunting down there.
Call Priya. I'll look for survivors.
Priya? Priya, can you hear me? Come in.
She doesn't like this pollution.
Come on, work! Piece of junk. Priya! The RDA blew up the arches.
Go with Ewa. Another gone.
Father is waiting for us at the camp. I cannot return alone.
I will carry your pain to the ones who caused it.
Please!
Priya, there is so much death here. So many killed, so much life destroyed. I'm going up to the drill now. Stop this from happening again. The Flux. Got to reach higher ground.
No. Priya, I'm at the drill. Tell me how to tear it down.
I hear you. Destroying the drill core will leave that monster useless. It's protected. But cut the control wires, and you should get an opening. And hurry! It's the RDA. Nothing's ever enough.
Those cables must lead somewhere. Now for the heart. Do any more damage. Not from here, at least.
They've torn Pandora up, you know? And I couldn't stop them. Why did I go to the party? I should have analyzed the data.
It's not your fault, Priya.
I know. But whatever we do, it never feels like enough. Not when this could still happen.
Let's just stop it from happening again.
Okay, you're right. So, Data, yes, grab anything you can find. Get to the controls and download everything. All of it. We need to figure out Mercer's plan.
Need to find a terminal for the download. I'll have to turn some of this equipment back on to get at the data.
Don't worry, the drill's down. It's just sensors now.
Feels weird. I'm so used to always shutting these things down.
Make their gear work against them. Throw it all back in their face.
Searching for hostile!
Hoorah! Reaping for threat!
Come on! Where are you?
It's working. Now for the other one. I'm getting the feeling this won't be quick.
Set up a welcome for the reinforcements before you initiate anything. The kind that they deserve.
I don't care how good the fruit looks, it'll kill you faster than the locals will.
Yep.
Gotta be something better to do out here.
Better look around. Grab your fire!
find it.
Feeling this won't be quick.
Set up a welcome for the reinforcements before you initiate anything. The kind that they deserve.
Terminal. We'll never understand Mercer's plan without it. Don't want us to get away with the data.
Then it must be important. Good. We need this.
Thank you. Priya, I got the data, but there's a lot of it.
That's wonderful. I don't want to jinx it, but this might just turn the tide, you know? Take it to Anka, and she'll fly home.
All this destruction from a single payload. A nightmare. Ready to ride? Can you take this to Priya? It's data from the RDA.
Yeah, I was trying to talk to her earlier. Couldn't make out much. What happened here? This devastation. Makes me want to just aim the Samson at the horizon and see how far I'll get.
Anka, we'll stop them.
You will. The Na'vi will. Humans, though? Not so sure we're really helping, even when we try. Anyway. You fly safe now.
You too.
The sky people come from a world of metal and smoke.
It is the only explanation.
In need of something, yes? Be well.
What can I do?
Come and help? I've taken a team to check out one of the fissures, and the RDA are already set up here. We sent them on a wild goose chase so I can check out their sensors, but I need to be really quick.
Wait, you're outside?
I am! And it's terrifying!
Hold on, Priya. I'm coming.
Now the rocks are dust.
Let me see what I can share. Be well.
Zespa should fight their own wars. We have suffered enough.
Let me see what I can share. Step softly. Let me see what I can share. Be well. Old Unilu talking to the trees. Maybe that is for the best as Pandora fall.
The arches were not home tree, but it does not lessen the insult or the hurt.